Well, Happy New Year, everybody. Hope you had good holidays, nice holidays. I was planning on making like a like a best of 2021, but I didn't really upload much. I think I had like three like genuine videos from 21, so I was like, I'll make a video. I'll take the best Twitch clips, scrapped content, and at the end, I'll ask people what videos would you like to see, like little clips were funny that you'd like to see. That's really all it is. And a little update at the end, too. That's what this video is going to be. Just wanted to make something, you know? I feel like I should have made something for Christmas, like I planned on. Like I was supposed to do Christmas week, like a week of, or at least like 4 days or 5 days of just uploads every day. And I was going to do it, but I kind of just gave up on it after the first. I made one video and I was like, I have no time for this. Working every day, coming at night, I don't have time to record and then edit and then everything like that. Which I should have done is find scrap videos like that I had before and upload those and then just make two new ones and have like three already pre-done. But I didn't do that, so I did nothing. So I felt like I needed to do something for New Year's at least, even though it's January 4th while I'm recording this. This first part is just going to be Twitch clips that basically most of the Twitch clips from 2021. It's not going to be a long video. Maybe like, what, 12 minute max? This part seemed like 5 minutes, 6 minutes. Anyways, I hope you enjoy, yeah. Okay, I need to somehow find a way to not die to Yellow. Cause he is Omega sus. He's sus like Among Us. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? And he had a second chance, and he didn't even get the second chance. God, I love children. Chipotle makes my bum hurt. Alright, chat is in fucking brainless mode. Sus.
Isn't your chat always brainless? Yeah.
Today more than you-
Sorry.
Nobody saw that. No one saw what I just did.
I didn't see that.
22 viewers? No, there's no way. That's like a story. Okay. Yeah, so we stayed at a hotel, it was like a 2-star motel. But it was cheap, right? So, that's only us two, alright? And then I went to the bathroom when I got there. I'm like, wait a sec. There's no fucking sink in the bathroom. But there was a sink in like the main part. So I had to after taking a really fat shit, I had to walk out with my hands all dirty, covered in shit, to go wash my hands outside. And there was no soap either. Play it or homophobic? I guess I'm homophobic. What is this song? Oh, so young. I can win that first rush. Just gotta see Dustin. I wanted more, but you fell. What the fuck is that? I can win my first rush. This guy looks like a Duster. I proceed to walk off the map.
I'm grabbing the flag.
Why did you heal the wrong
thing? I died.
It's okay.
Oh my god, I died to their tank. Focus flag. He's running home.
Oh no.
No.
Did we lose it?
He's running home.
No.
It's only 1 point. It's only 1 point. Run around.
Wait, quick right
here. Oh, I killed him. I got him.
You get the flag?
Don't worry. Get the flag.
I didn't get the flag, but I got him.
I'm distracting Quig. Quig's running away. He's trying to get the flag, I think.
I'm running.
Oh, he died of full damage.
I like being white. You know, that sounds really bad. I meant to say, I like... How did the block place under? It was literally... I meant I like being white. Wow. Those are some truly silly Twitch clips. Those are basically... There was probably more I could have added for Twitch clips, but... I didn't want to make this... I wanted to make this video decently long, but not too long, so people still, like, watch it towards the end. Because the end's probably going to be, like... a decent chunk where the video's gonna be. It's gonna be an update of everything I'm gonna do, plans I have for this year, and stuff that I want to do with content. Well, anyways, this next part is 2 or 3 scrap videos. It's videos that I had made, probably already made, but when I went and like rewatched before uploading, I found parts that just weren't good for a video, and I never went back, probably just because I didn't want to. Never went back and get more clips from those games. So yeah, I hope you enjoy.
Oh, god damn it. Oh, it's a sick
object star shoved up my ass.
Avanti, avanti. White power, white power, white power, white power, white power.
Right on.
You're a white supremacist.
We're going in.
Yeah, I'm not that. I'm not a white supremacist. I'm gonna go through them.
There you go.
Ooh, we got some hits.
Yep. They're coming out.
That's see this?
Nani?
Why would you go left? There's a wall.
Okay, no one's. Yo, there's Pens, a whole bomb site.
Yeah, Pens. Do you have a headset or no?
Yes, I have. No. I'm actually talking to you guys through my speakers and my computer.
Yeah, but then how come you couldn't hear?
You guys retarded.
How come you couldn't hear?
How'd you guys lose a 4-on-3?
How did you lose a penis? No one knows.
Oh my.
You hear market.
You hear him C? You hear mid?
Yo, he's at.
He's long.
You have the bomb. Plant.
Yeah, bomb. Plant B, bro. Plant B. Oh, fucking lucky.
You're insane.
We lost. Nice.
What? Oh! Okay. This guy's just throwing.
Did you throw the off?
I hit E to plant.
CCT, the guy's shooting.
Hey
at
man,
me.
A's clear. You should come plant A. Hey man, A man.
I kinda did, dude.
Oh, never mind. A's not clear. What?
Yo, they're market.
Hey yo, what the fuck?
Yo, Pens.
Pens.
Yo, Marty, how did you clutch that?
Yeah, that's what I thought. No balls.
No, you got kicked from the game. No, why would you actually do that?
Awesome.
No, but 30 minute cooldown.
Good.
Like those would have been pretty decent videos. The hold fast ones, like the one the first clips. The video was like 18 minutes long too. I played for like, I don't know, I didn't play for long. I think I played for like 2 hours. But everyone in that game is just funny. Some people are a bit not swag. A bit some things they shouldn't say, but most of the people are chill and just funny. They just say funny things or play like it's just a funny game. Well, now for more of an update. For content that I really want to do coming into 2020, like, there's stuff that I want to do for myself and everything, like, New Year's resolutions, but not really. Just, I want to better myself in plenty of ways, but I just want to, there's some stuff I want to do personally for my own sake. Also, and content-wise, I really want to do some IRL stuff towards, like, summer or, like, fall. I know that would mean a face reveal, right? It does mean a face reveal, look at this. No, I actually lied to you guys. I'm not doing a face reveal yet. The keyword is yet, okay? I swear, maybe, potentially might do one. Yeah, but seriously, all jokes aside, I do genuinely want to do some IRL stuff. Maybe. I plan on it. I really want to make more videos. That's the really thing I really want to do. Because last year, I really wasn't there really mentally to do it. I don't think I am this year either. But hopefully I can spark up some motivation so I can do some videos. Anyways, enjoy the last, like, little bonus clips at the end. These are stuff I didn't want to put. Like, they didn't really have a section for anything else, so... Guys, I just hope you have a good year.
Yeah.
Fuck. Ara, ara. Is that good? I'm gonna go super tryhard, wait. Ara, ara.
You could build a pyramid or the Parthenon.
I don't know. Build the Twin Towers?
Do we know if they do... No. Do we know what they do yet?
The two towers? No. They collapse.
Jesus.
It's so heavy. We're good.
joke. Give me my fish back.
No. Hope you guys enjoyed this little shitty video. That's probably worse than the ones I usually make. In all seriousness, I plan on making more soon. I hope, at least. Anyways, yeah. Just have a nice day, guys, or night, whatever. Fuck you.